This next song was written in 1970 by Neil Young and recorded by him, but it never became a hit. It was called After the Gold Rush. I was fortunate to have the brilliant new country artists Alison Krauss and Suzanne Cox join me on my recording of it. When we were preparing to do the song with its odd images and strange references, I asked my friends Linda Ronstadt and Emmylou Harris to call Neil, whom they both knew very well, and ask him what the song meant. They did. He said he had no idea. And maybe that's the idea of the song, just to put your own meaning to it. But if I were to guess, I'd say it was about the second coming, or an alien invasion, or both. What do you think?
Something about a king. There were peasants singing and drummers drumming, and the archer split the tree. There was a fanfare blowing to the sun that was floating on the breeze. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 21st century. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 21st century. I was lying in a burned out basement with the full moon in my eyes. I was hoping for replacement when the sun burst through the sky. There was a band playing in my head, and I felt like I could cry. I was thinking about what a friend had said. I was hoping it was a lie. Thinking about what a friend had said, I was hoping it was a lie.
I shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow. Vice President Ford will be sworn in as president at that hour in this office.
OPEC's decision today sent gas prices soaring once again.
The newest American craze, streaking.
And Foreman goes down.
Swinging. There's a drive into left center field. It's gone.
Well, I dreamed I saw the silver spaceships flying in the yellow haze of the sun. There was laughing, crying, and colors flying all around the chosen one. Oh, in a dream.